punching 365 could dunk a basketball.
All right, we got a little 45 frame that's undergone some changes. The front section's missing, the neck. Ass is cut off the bottom. This casting still mint. This casting looks still pretty good. That one's a little fucked up. That one's a little got an ugly fucking well behind it, but it looks pretty good. But gonna build a 45 race bike, a WR, whatever you're gonna do. Not a bad start because these frames are like over $3,000 for a good one now. So there it is.